hearts of those who are in misery. In mercy, we're touched by them and feel their strength and courage. In mercy, we heal the pain of those who are in sorrow. In mercy, we're healed by them and see the face of hope. For the circle of mercy is timeless. It is spirit of life itself, which roots us in faith and lifts us in hope and holds us in God's loving care. In mercy, we welcome those the world has left rejected.